Nigerian male Babi Bobrisky, who just regained his freedom, has revealed his all-powerful Bi was behind his release. He also thanked all lawyers, fans, celebrities, friends, others that helped him, and reached out to him. The crossdresser was moved to Abuja, the country's capital, where Toyin Lawani filed the petition against the him for an alleged slander. Apparently, Bobrisky, who shared a video of himself chilling in his hotel room in Abuja, revealed his godfathers and Bi processed his release and tagged his video as plenty gist. He thanked all the SARS that arrested him, his fans, godfathers, and most especially his Bi. He also wrote on Instagram, "Plenty gist for guys, just wait for it. Thanks you all for your words, DM, text messages, California, all my godfathers, commissioners, lawyers both in Abuja and Lagos, my elder sister mum, my sister Alaba, my best friend mum, thanks to Atsote Ogaga, thanks to Atontolet, and my fans, I love you all."